So Christian decided.
No, don't start it that way.
Yeah, I'm starting. Okay, fine. All right, I'll be nice for once.
I don't give a shit. Start it this way.
You know what? Fine. Fuck you. This is all staying
fuck
in.
Fuck you. Okay.
Is, okay, great.
You know what, bitch?
Good, I'm glad.
Bitch, I'm thirsty. Get me something to drink.
Bitch, I ain't your fucking housemaid.
Yeah, bitch, you kinda are.
Bitch. Just because I got you coffee that one time in a maid outfit didn't mean nothing. Mm. Don't you say you liked it. You did. Oh, is that why you went downstairs so that you can get a key?
I don't know.
For that chest?
No.
And what was up with the chest? Did you get the money inside?
There was money inside. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay.
I'm pulling the crate.
Oh God, I forgot about that. I'm pulling the crate. Okay. I'm pulling the crate.
So suck it. Oh, I need to go.
Oh, great. No, you stay. I go.
Great.
Alrighty.
Go.
Man, fuck that king. He was a douchebag.
Yeah, that guy was an asshole. He didn't know his ABCs or 1, 2, 3s.
No, he did not. What? That's the real asshole.
That's the
right
reason.
There.
That's the reason why.
He's probably the asshole who goes like A B C D E O G H I J K L M N O P, as if it's one word.
L M N O.
Seven.
70.
Wait, how many are there? I forgot. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dude, we got another 7 more, and we're almost done. We're halfway
what's
through.
What's that one?
I'm sorry.
The bottom left.
I don't know.
Bottom level 2. Okay, I guess we'll
bottom
go to 7.
Bottom text. Dude, you sound like
you sound like
this is like this channel's
how'd
fun.
That stroke taste?
Yeah, there you go.
There it is. You sound like Ricky Bobby Boucher.
I told you I'd make it.
Oh, fuck you.
That was weird. Yeah, man, how was work? Yeah, dude, it was pretty cool. Yeah, dude, so a lot of don't think I forgot, bitch.
You're a bitch.
I know.
Ooh, I wonder if Poison Ivy's in there.
I was just gonna say, we're stupid ass fucking nerds, I'm telling you right now. I was gonna say, oh, you think Pamela Isley's in there? And you're like, oh, Poison Ivy. I'm like, well.
Same thing.
It is the same thing. That's her identity.
Poison Ivy's hot. I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
What's
do you
this?
think Uma Thurman's hot?
She's alright.
Yeah. I never understood. It's her.
I think she looks better in Kill Bill than almost anything.
I think she looks kind of cute in Pulp Fiction.
Eh.
I think the bob does it for me.
I like bob cuts.
I do a lot.
Only some girls can pull them off.
Elizabeth Banks in Spider-Man. Gosh, she could pull
boy,
that off.
Boy, could she. Would you? You know what that's from?
Okay, let me ask you something. Who are some celebrities that a lot of people consider hot, but like, you're like, eh. I don't think so.
Cause
I have a few. You know, like, one of them. But
yours is Megan Fox, right? You're like, eh.
Well, that's not who I was talking about, but yeah, her too.
I don't know. Oh, you think Scarlett Johansson.
Yeah, I don't think, like, she's
man,
cute,
she's
but
hot.
I know.
Dude,
Everyone says she's hot. I don't.
She's so fucking hot.
I just
hot.
Don't see it.
My mom actually got mad at my pops because he was like, I want to go see Ghost in the Shell. And she's like, oh, you just want to see it because she looks practically naked. I was like, I don't want. I want to see it.
That movie's okay. It's not that bad.
I didn't see it.
Did you ever see the original anime?
No, I don't watch anime. But you know what I do want to
yes,
watch?
Yes, you do. You watch Cowboy Bebop.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That counts.
And what's that show called? Not Demon Slayer, but
Death Note.
Tokyo Ghoul.
Tokyo Ghoul.
It's pretty good. I still haven't finished it. But I want to watch the older anime movies. Like I think it's Demon Slayer with all the gore. Something on
that's
watch.
Not Demon Slayer because Demon Slayer is recent.
What is it? There's something. Hold on.
Oh, Crybaby, Devil Man. Is that what you're talking
something,
about?
Something. I don't know. I think I saved it because I was like, dude, these look badass.
Look up Crybaby, Devil Man. That could be what you're thinking of.
No, it's
because that the original one looked super fucking gory. There's a fucked up scene where like I forgot what it was. Like the girl was hanging out with she was hanging out alone and like I think like a group of mafia dudes or something just showed up and then her little brother was just walking down the hall and he got shot in the head and then they decapitated him.
That's sick.
But they showed like the head and everything. I'm like, Jesus fucking Christ.
I want to find it. I wish I saved it because I was like, dude, this shit looks badass.
There's Demon Slayer. No, again, Demon Slayer. I know that there was Akira. the original Kira movie from the 80s. It's a good movie, but the issue is, like, at the time the manga was still going, so it only covers, like, the first quarter of it, I believe.
Where the fuck is it? Hold on.
Here, give me the controller. I'm gonna retreat.
Yeah, you
it feels
that.
Better using this. Taking that. Number 8. Fuck yeah, but... Uh-oh. Pot lady. Oh, she's fine. She's just making choice.
Oh, yeah, it's poison ivy.
No! Luigi! God! Fucking... It's so stupid. Oh, he's chill.
I think it's Itchy the killer.
Dude, hold on. Look at him. Itchy I love killer. His design.
This one. Oh, yeah.
I love his design. I bet you...
I think it was this one. Icky the killer? Something like that?
Oh, I don't know.
There was a badass, like, gore scene.
Icky? Itchy? Itchy.
Whatever. Whatever. I don't give a shit.
My name is
early
Icky.
2000s.
Okay.
Anime.
I'm trying to think. What was, like, some of the earliest animes you remember watching growing up? Besides... Oh, well, never mind. You weren't into Dragon Ball.
I don't know.
You don't remember? Was it Cowboy Bebop or no?
Oh, when I was younger?
Well, just in general, like the earliest memories of you, like, watching anime.
Bleach. Okay. I watched that on Adult Swim. Cowboy Bebop.
On Toonami.
Yeah. It was, like, all on Toonami.
Yeah. Toonami was fucking awesome. When Steve Bloom used to do the voice. And now you're watching Toonami.
Yes.
Every Saturday. Oh, I remember when they canceled it. It was so sad. He was like, goodbye, everyone. Thank you for the ride and watching all that anime with us. I'll see you next time.
I wish I saved that. I could have swore I saved it.
I think some of the earliest animes for me growing up was... What was it? Like, other than Dragon Ball. Because Dragon Ball, technically, I got into first. But watching it... Like, Death Note.
Yeah.
Heavily.
Yeah.
Did you watch it?
No.
No? Death Note was, like, one of my first animes. Another one called Kuro Shitsuji, which was Black Butler. A very, very gay anime, but it's pretty good. I'm starting to read the manga.
Yeah?
It's not bad. The art's so much better. What else? What the fuck? Boy, what the hell?
Girl, what the fuck? Hold on. I wonder if he still has it posted.
What else? Soul Eater,
I think.
Oh, Full Metal Alchemist. Yeah. That was another one I really
Brotherhood
got into.
Or just the first one?
I think I watched the first one. I think I watched the original first, and then I watched Brotherhood right after. Because I didn't understand the concept of what it was, but yeah. That's a good show. I have those really nice hardcover Full Metal Alchemists.
I can't turn that far.
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
They're so nice. Here.
I'm looking for it. No, don't grab it. Just keep on playing.
Fine, I'll grab the manga in a bit. what else was I into?
I don't know.
Fullmetal Alchemist. There's a show on Adult Swim called... What the hell was it? Blue Exorcist.
Blue Exorcist.
Yeah. It was pretty cool. It was about, like, a brother who was, like... What was it? He had, like, demon in him or whatever. Like, a bit of demons, but yet, like... He was a demon hunter, I think. So him and his brother used to just kill bitches, get money. You know how it is.
Oh, word.
Word.
Huh? The fuck is
fuck it? Fuck you. Bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, shit. He absorbs it? Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Hold on. I'm looking for it because it was just this reel of, like, badass animes that look fucking sick.
Oh, real quick, you didn't answer my question though from earlier because we kind of sidetracked. Actresses, like,
I honestly I can't answer that because I do not know. My brain is like dead right now.
Gotcha. For me, I think one of the biggest ones was Cameron Diaz.
Yeah,
like I like her and she's a great actor. Don't get me wrong, but just I don't know. I think the only movie where she was really hot was in The Mask. I thought she was hella hot in that movie.
Yeah, she was pretty damn good looking in that movie. But
Who else? Megan Fox, like you said earlier.
Yeah. Everybody liked her because of Transformers.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because she was like fucking 17 or 18, like barely legal, and then Michael was like, oh, let's see that belly. You know the shot I'm talking about.
Of course.
That's the iconic shot from the Transformers movie, which makes me sad because it's the Transformers movie, and yet that's the iconic shot.
Well, you know, it do be like that sometimes.
Which, as a kid, I never understood. I'm like, even now, I'm like, it's her fucking belly.
It was a shot.
Dude, someone was fucking in here. Look at all these petals.
Ooh. I'm looking. I'm not talking.
Anymore. No, you're good. I gotta keep the conversation.
Yes, I wanna show you this because it's cool. I wanna watch these, but I don't know the names of them.
I need all this. Oh, fuck you, Gold Rat.
Wow.
Oh my god. That tasted like Starbucks.
Congratulations.
What did I say earlier? Oh, I was looking at some fitness ladies on Instagram. I'm like, man, this is hot. I'm getting turned on. You're just like, dude, congratulations. All right. Yes, yes, yes. Now it's time for me as Gooey.
I think I might be getting close to it.
Hell yeah. Oh, what is this? What are you playing, dude? Come on, man.
I'm sorry.
Man, come on.
Get that pepper off there, clear.
It's just me.
Fuck, where is it?
You got it, man. I believe in you.
I'm trying.
Am I supposed to get up there? Oh, there we go. Yes. Hell yeah. Got that star. Hell yeah,
brother.
Purple. Looks like a Sharingan. A Shurigan. I'm a Naruto.
A Ford.
Remember those kids in school? They used to run and do the Naruto run?
Something I wanted to forget.
Why?
Because it's cringy.
Dude. But did you know any kids who did that? You're looking at him right now.
I know.
I was totally one of those kids that did that. But it wasn't because of Naruto. It was because, like, I was into Sonic as a kid. So I'm like, dude, I'm doing the Sonic run.
They're like, ew.
One of my old buddies, when I was growing up, he was, like, heavily into Naruto. And he used to do the Naruto run all the time. He's the one I told you that I got back into contact with.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice. It's super nice talking to him again. Like, when you're on the phone with, like, someone... Can I flush the toilet?
Sitting on the toilet.
When you're talking to a friend from like so long ago, it's just like, it's like you get traveled back to when you were in middle school and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was nice. Okay. Again, I told him about the, because he referenced it and I got happy because I was thinking about you and I. And he said the whole like, Adam, you want me to fuck you?
I don't know. Dude, I can't SpongeBob. Find it.
SpongeBob, he lives in there.
Oh my god. Fuck me.
He's trying to fuck me with the pineapple. Like Hitler.
The pineapple up the ass.
Yep. Exactly what I'm thinking of. Fuck you,
Billy. Dude, I can't fucking find it. Where is it?
Fuck that pineapple. Oh my god. I killed it. Whoopsie. Alright. Get through here. Oh fuck, I need Luigi. I need Luigi's bitch ass.
Maybe if I look it up.
I can't. Can I not? Can I fuck it? Can I kiss it? Can I fuck it? Can I give it a smooch? Can I give it a pooch? I can't do it. I don't give a shit. Fuck it. See ya. Fuck it. Do it again. Man. Oh my god, what the hell? Whoa. Holy shit, dude. Look at all this money. And Christian's not playing, so it's money for me. Sorry.
I'm trying to find it, bro.
How can I? No. How do you do the electrical pulse thing? No.
Hold X. That?
No. I don't know what I'm. Oh, I got it.
Oh, you remember when this came out?
Yes. I got it. What's up? What is it?
You don't remember this video?
What the fuck? Oh, that's... Oh, this is creepy.
Mm-hmm. You don't remember this? I remember when this came out. I was like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna put in a bit of it, right? Save that so that I can put it in the video, but... Jesus, what the hell? Oh, that's the... What is that? Was that teeth?
Mm-mm.
Oh. I'm gonna suck it. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
You don't remember this?
No, I've never seen this.
Dude.
What the fuck? Oh my god! I'm not putting that in, but...
You have to.
No, not that part. People can look that up on... Okay.
Yep.
Oh no. What are they doing? What are they doing? Oh my god.
You don't remember this?
What the fuck?
Fucking scalped her.
Oh my god. I don't. What the fuck? Christian, dude.
You don't remember this?
No, I don't. I don't this.
I remember this came out. I was like, holy shit.
This is serious, man.
It's an old ass video, dude.
Let's just get out. Oh, here we go.
Oh, this fuck right here, though.
What?
Oh, you missed it.
God damn it. Look. Oh my god. Oh my god! Fucking course it's cops!
Dude, I can't believe you've never seen that.
No, I haven't. Jesus. How am I supposed to get this? Come on, Luigi, you're a plumber. You're supposed to fix this. Alright, well, that was disturbing. I'm pretty sure all that's just gonna be my reaction on the audio. So guys, like I said, I'm gonna show up like a bit of the video. Not that part, but if you guys want to see how fucked up it is, be my guest. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm just gonna stop wasting time over here because
I'm looking for it.
Are you still looking
for
it?
Because it was this like it's just a compilation of just badass gore animes, and I was like, oh dude, I want to just sit down and watch this.
Crap, what am I supposed to do? I need to go back in there. Interesting. How on earth get fuck? Oh, can't get that.
Oh wait, hold on. I think I found it.
No, I can't. What the fuck? Okay, I'm actually like getting pissed off. What am I supposed to do over here?
Okay, hold on. Is this it? Yes, this is it. All right, let me play. You watch this.
Which one?
This.
All right.
Let me play. I want to find out all those because.
Yeah, gore from 80s and 90s anime was pretty fucking extreme.
It's just intense, and I love it. I was like...
Oh, yeah, the nipples turned
into... Yeah. What is that?
I don't know. I used to know what that one actually from. That one was just from Akira, the movie. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, this shit's crazy, right?
I'm gonna like that for you.
I got it saved.
Oh, okay.
Because I want you to do your research like an internet boy.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, like I do, because I'm down to watch those, like, and that's the first time you'll ever hear me say that, I'm down to watch some anime right there. It's very rare. I remember sitting on the toilet and I was watching that and I was like...
Oh my god, Jesus. Yeah. That one was pretty cool. That was totally aliens.
Mm-hmm. Fuck, I don't know. What are we trying to do here?
I don't know. I'll look it up in a minute, but hold on. Okay, that shot was from Devilman Crybaby. Hell yeah.
Looks cool, right?
Devilman Crybaby again. Yep.
Nice. You sure it's this room?
I think so, because we can't get past the little thing on the outside.
Looks like those spiky roots are really getting in the way.
Yeah.
Maybe if you got to the root of the problem, you could deal with them.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, we've been trying to do that.
Follow the roots.
That's what we've been doing.
Did you follow them up here?
It goes, no, it goes through the wall to the restroom. No, not that root.
Oh, but there's more roots over here.
What are you talking about?
I know which root you're talking about, but I don't think that's the main root.
No, it is, because it's stuck in the toilet.
Well, yeah, but then...
Man, fuck this. Next time on Real Gaming, we'll figure out something. Spaghetti noodle. You, Christian, you smell like a wet spaghetti noodle. Bye. I don't know what the fuck that was. That was fucking weird, dude. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I didn't mean to call you a wet spaghetti noodle.